Hey, what's up everybody? This is your boy Food Junkie, and right now what we're going to do, we're going to be preparing a poke bowl. Poke is a Hawaiian dish, basically. You serve it with rice, so basically it's fresh fish. You can do it cooked, you can do it raw, normally tuna or salmon, even shrimp, or even type of poke. Raw fish, but I did salmon, but you normally use sushi grade salmon. Right now I'm just doing, I did a slight cook on my salmon. You know what I'm saying? It's still, I'll show you a piece in a second. It's still like a medium rare or medium. This salmon is right here. So I did a slight cook on my salmon. You know, take a piece out right quick to show you. Come on now. This is the side right here. It's still, it's not fully cooked. You see it's kind of pink in the middle still. Still soft, delicious. So it is basically like a cold fish salad. The poke is. We have our red onion. So we have salmon, we have the red onion. We have, what is this? We have cilantro, so this is a green onion, red onion, green onion. We have mint, I put mint in mine. We have cilantro as well. So far we have salmon, red onion, green onion. Those are the green parts, we're gonna put the white parts in as well. And we have also in there, we have cilantro and mint. Put some ginger in here. These are shaved ginger pieces as well. I'm gonna save a little bit for the top as well for the bowl when I post that as well. These are shaved ginger, raw ginger, of course. We have jalapenos, like it's spicy. A lot of jalapenos gonna be really spicy. Very spicy. I like mine very spicy. So we have that right here. And then the sauce I made. The sauce is right here. It has ginger, garlic, red pepper flakes, a little bit of sugar, water, teriyaki sauce, sesame oil, and teriyaki sauce, and soy sauce. Salt, pepper, of course, Chinese five spice, like that. And you pour this on top of this right here. Much. You just mix it all up. It goes on top of rice, which is really, really good. So this is a cooked salmon poke. A lot of people don't like raw salmon, and if you do raw salmon or raw tuna, stuff like that, you want to get sushi grade seafood. But since this food did come from the fishmonger, it came from the Asian grocery store. Which is food is pretty fresh there. I just didn't get the fresh one. I got the ones that was already prepackaged. It was, of course, less expensive. So this is what poke is. And then on top of that, you add some soy sauce. What's not soy sauce? Sesame seeds. So it just enhances the flavor of the soy oil that is inside of it. This is what poke is, you guys. And also with this. Stay on that for me, please. I'm gonna garnish it when I've plated it up with some, of course, go on a bowl of rice. Go on a bowl of rice, and it's going to have a cucumber salad, which I made as well. I made an Asian cucumber salad. Stay right there. And that Asian cucumber salad is right here. So it has cucumbers, red onions, green onion, the green parts. It has cilantro, mint, some of the same flavors as the poke does. I'm also going to garnish it with that and some avocado, fresh avocado, on top of a bed of rice. I'll be posting that picture on my community page, you guys. Look for it. This is your boy Food Junkie. This is a poke bowl with par-cooked salmon. That's what it is. I'm going to show you how it looks on my community page in the picture. Y'all have a great day. Once again, this is your boy Food Junkie. Love you guys. Have a great day. Bye-bye.